Hey guys,
welcome back. How you doing?
Oi!
More Wild Hearts today. I know, same game 2 days in a row. Not usually my thing, but I am obsessed with this game right now. It's so good. I want to try a new weapon today, and try to fight some new monsters on the other island.
Ooh.
Oh. This one just gonna force me into this mission. I was just trying to pick up some new quests. Dang it. Come on, don't take forever to load now. Can't even imagine how long that takes to load on a regular spin drive. I don't want to do this one right now, though. Yes, abandoned quest. It's not what we're trying to do right now. We're not trying to go fight a pig. I probably will fight some of the lower rank ones that we've already done after I make the new weapon, just kind of get a feel for them. At least one hunt, maybe two. But I have quests to turn in, and I want to make something new. Wonder if that's a timed thing then.
Mata Karika? Chikagorua, you funny no torsodana. Yomoya umizuri no hazmonaika, O my. I mokaraz accept to Hatarai to Orna. Zueva, O my son, Natsukodachi no Shimani wa itano de Ataka. Natsukashi na. あの島俺がまだ港に来たばかりの頃あの島で獣を飼ったのよ体も今よりはまともに動かせたからな確かあれは島へ最終に行った連中を護衛しておった時だった安穏とした浜辺に悲鳴が響き渡ったのだわらべをさらわんとする巨大な鳥泡を食って助けを求める親そこへ颯爽と駆けつけるは何を隠そう大道寺氏重その人あっという間にわらべを救うと返す刀で巨鳥をバッサリ見事退治てみせたわけだ
Sure you did
お前さん全く信じておらんな若い頃の俺はそりゃもう見事なマスラオっぷりだったんだぞ疑うなら島で確かめてくるとよかろう人をさらおうとする巨大な鳥の獣今でもおるはずだだが行くのなら相当に気をつけようその鳥は若かりし俺が苦戦するほどの獣お前とて不覚を取らん保証はないからなまもし勝ってこられたら俺がお前さんに何がしかやるわダメでも気にするなその時は笑って酒でも飲めばよかろう結果を楽しみにしておるぞ。
Yeah, okay, dude.
こんにちは。
夏
子たちの島は、
Make me a new thing.
We
got out of here. Big sword, bow, hammer. Oh. Try your hand at big sword. I've been using fast-paced weapons. I'm not sure how I do with a slow one, but give it a shot. What do we want for upgrades? That looks pretty cool. 165, 140. Cover health when an attack incorporating basic cavalry connects. Ooh, that's pretty good. Might get that then. Or do I not have enough stuff? Oh, I don't have enough stuff. Sapscourge, leaf beard, and pointed scales. I don't think I've gotten pointed scales yet. Oh, fine. Let's just get this one then.
Alright
then. Quest turn in. Keep is very sparkly today.
いや、大丈夫です。全然平気ですから。実は獣が苦手なのです。見た目からしても全部ダメでして。ですが獣の素材は多くの人から求められるので稼ぎも多く。 たくさんの家族を養うためにも飽きないはやめられません。はい、受け取らせてもらいますね。また何かあればお願いします。Relax,
lady. Need to find the dude with the fisherman's guild, which is down there. Oof.
Yo.
Oh.
近頃は、今はこんな依頼が来てるぞ。
Ingredients. Two using katana. Odachi. I think that's all we just got. Destroy parts. Hunter's arm, I guess. I would need another one. Not that one. Spirit Eye. There we go.
Yosh, 話はこんなところか. それじゃあな.
それじゃ. Alright, I think we're good to go. Let's go to the bear and check out our new moveset. Turn on the tutorial, yes. Ooh, that's chunky. Oh my god! That's a lot of damage. Alright, Hell yeah.
Damn, that thing's beefy.
Out spring while holding right trigger. Whoa! Put over the edge. That was it. Okay. Certainly got some weight to it. All right. Should we try to fight Big Boar Man and do that quest with our new weapon? Indirect. Where's that guy at? He's on the other side. He's up by the kite. Fighting the pig is the best idea. The weapon that I don't know, but we'll give it a shot. Sir.
Ooh.
Probably should go with something more agile for the boar, but see what we can do. Definitely make sure you eat. I think this is this other man's world. I definitely had more the viewing towers in mind. Can I make one? Yeah, that spotted him. I also have a question mark on this map. Oh, there's a time limit on this quest, though. I do want to fight the bird or whatever that's on this island that I haven't fought yet as well. Sounds very angry. And I'm going into this fight with no thread, so that's going to be interesting. Probably should look around for some thread first. There's some thread over there. Oh, this is my map. There's already platforms and stuff set around. Creeper, you big bastard. Get out of the way, lizard. You're supposed to naturally get out of the way of that move with a bigger weapon. My God. Hi.
Ooh, clipped him on his way out. Nice big meaty hits, but definitely not as agile. Come on, get up. Always doing it. Oh. Flying Pigoo. Camera anyways. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what? trapped in the bamboo. Let me out. Limping already. This thing does hit a shitload harder than the umbrella does. You know, for the umbrella to do a lot of damage, you really got to keep up the pressure. You to a better knowledge of parry mechanics, I suppose. It's kind of a shame because I kind of like the umbrella. I kind of wanted to main it, but maybe I'll be better with something else. Got out of town. Oh, he's going back to the tree. Yeah, he's going back to the tree. I guess this is Pigu home. The giant Sakura. That's gonna be an extra thick and angry boy. Hurry. Slow. He's doing it. He went down. He went down super fast. What the hell? not too bad. I want to try to make sure I unlock as much new stuff today as possible. Even though I don't have nearly as long to play, which makes me sad. Okay. Their towns, the shop is supposed to have different stuff. Well, I'll buy that, because those I think are kind of rare. I'll buy your cloth. Really think I need to interesting. Some of these also give elemental defenses. Cured vegetables. Interesting. Let's try out the bow next, I guess. Slots. Give me the crit then. Hey Jean. That's a good game. It's definitely got some performance issues, but other than that, I'm pretty impressed with it. A nice fresh take on a Monster Hunter game. Go down to our bear here and see what the bow has to offer. Arrows.
okay. God damn. That was pretty cool. Okay, so that bow puts out a little dabby damage. What the hell? What the fuck, Barry? You didn't train me how to do that? That's gonna be hard to aim. Change the wood stool for a cord. I don't think I have the cord yet. Oops. Oh yeah, I had these things I could unlock. Extends detection range. Make my own bears. I do want to get this. I don't really need to make my own bear, so I guess I'm gonna go this direction. Processing a few ingredients, sure. Increases chances of setting people on fire. Ooh, a pickling jar. Definitely want this. I'm sure you get enough stuff to unlock all this eventually. That one might be good. Yeah, let's do that. I think I have enough Sukumo gears to upgrade as well. Shall we take this thing for a spin then? I have a quest to do over here. Yeah, let's go test it on a sap scourge. That sounds good. So far, I'm just trying to test out different weapons. Yesterday was Katana and the Umbrella, and today we're trying to unlock more so we have more to play with. So far, I do like the Umbrella, though. I like how it plays, and I'm finally starting to understand its moveset. Figured out how to build the gauge a little bit faster. Way over there, huh? That one's a little closer. Oh, I doubt I'll be a bow main. I just wanted to try it out. Oh my god, I'm stuck in the tent. Help. I just did the big pig with the Nodachi sword, and that was pretty cool. This weapon is what another streamer I like watching was using as her main. And she's pretty good at most Monster Hunter games and a lot of FPS games, so I'm assuming that she enjoys using it. All right, John. Have a good night, man. Get some sleep and catch you later. Not used to the bow setup. Like, what buttons do I push? Into the arrow. Can I get away from these freaking rocks, please? That'd be great. Oh crap. Ow. Where was the bow? He jumped with no bow. Where was the bow? Pretty good. So far, all of the weapons seem better than my umbrella. Maybe I'm doing umbrella wrong. Or maybe umbrella is just weaker because it has the ability to defend itself from... Would you grab the stuff? From a lot of the attacks, if you time it right. Certainly a different playstyle. That's not the right arrow. Oh, that's too far away anyway. I didn't need to see. Oh, you just straight up killed me. Cool. Seeing is overrated. I need to see. I need to see to live. I would definitely have to spend more time with the weapon to, to not have that happen. Just, oh, you're just standing there. I got run over. Did I eat for this fight? No, not really. What direction am I supposed to be going here?
I can't wrap my brain around the buttons. I spend too much time thinking about what button am I pushing to actually move. Roll, roll, roll. What are you doing? Roll. Oh my god, roll. I'm stuck in the sap. That you don't actually hop off the box, you land back on top of the box. That's kind of dumb. Then you're just stationary. All right, we can carry 13 heal things now. Oh, I was on the wrong arrow again to start with. You freaking stop with the camera in the side of myself. Like, can I see, please? Can I see, please? Can I move? Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Hey, love. Are my mate currently getting mashed on inside a cave where he can't see? Standing. Can I see what I'm doing? Oh, the sap. Fine, you don't have to apologize. You live in a place where you have to evacuate sometimes. That's no fun. Why did it change my camera angle like that? That was weird. There's a big hit. How did that kill him? Ah, he's dead.
Big arrow. Weapon's definitely cool. I don't know if it's my thing though. The guy I used to play Monster Hunter games with would like that weapon for sure. He's a bow guy. I can dig it. It would take me a while to get used to that, but it seems good. I want to fight that bird. I've not fought that thing yet. Having tornadoes and stuff out there. Or just big thunderstorms. Oh, I should upgrade my Sukumo. And he seems to be able to do both the forms. Health boost plus 20. Oh, I think that's just for him. Some bigger, better attack? Full. Didn't I get a new thing? Not yet, I guess. I got like a jar. Up those. Well, let's go see about making a hammer then. So we can unlock that. It's not where I wanted to be. Click the wrong thing. splat. Lose the nimble fingered if I go with that one. Let's go with this.
Yappari, kaji no shigoto wa tanoshii desu ne.
We have a quest to turn in. But I turned in all my quests.
しよ、買ってくれたのか。ありがとう。これでまた畑を耕せる。琥珀主だってただ生きてるだけで悪気はねえんだろうが、水が汚れちまったら俺らも川の生き物もみんなおだぶつだ。礼はちゃんとするよ。また何かあったら頼む。
Apparently my cough's gonna act up right now. Let me grab a cough drop here a bit. Oh yeah?
then dead.
Oh, that's hard to hit. It's like a timed thing. Oh damn, that is a lot of damage. In the air. It's like in the flip. Oh. Weapon's got some freaking weird nuances to it. I thought I pushed it. Keep missing the flip. Come on. What was that? I can't hit it. I'm not doing it right. Why right trigger? Why right trigger? I'm not hitting the flip. That's so cool. The glider attack with the hammer is awesome. I'm definitely not going to be used to using the hammer for a while. That takes some timing knowledge for sure. Should we go fight this brand new guy? This was the one we already fought last time, right? Oh yeah, we need to fight the bird out here as well. Can I just go to like an exploration on this so I don't have a timer? And then see if I can find the bird. It does warm my heart that I have some people in my chat that just stop in to say hi when I start streaming, even though they can't stay. They're just like, hey, I was just going to bed, but saw your stream and just want to say hi. Like, okay, cool. Awesome. Yeah, it did mark it. Nice. Alright, let's go see about this then. With this hammer that we have no idea how to use. Probably eat. have a feeling tomorrow is going to be one of those days where I'm like, oh, all I want to do is go home and play this game that I was playing. It's not active. Keep hearing Tsukumo. I don't know if that's mine or one in the area that needs to be located. Yeah, see? Wrong way. Nope. Turn around. What are you doing? Turn around. Hey. Hey, birdie. Definitely does not like the bird. Jeez, what are we like? Like 5 frames right now? Come on. Are you serious? Thank you.
with these brains. I was trying to pick me.
No.
Oh, that poison noise is not a good noise. Where did he go? That way somewhere. Unfortunate that we're having that bad a slowdown already. I'm hoping it's not a situation like last night where we had to stop fighting something because it was just way too bad a frame rate. So far it's feeling pretty bad frame rate. Or if I just got lucky yesterday, or if something changed on my computer between yesterday and today. Some of the settings that I changed. Maybe they got reset. I didn't check before I started stream.
It really is a shame that their optimization was so bad for this game, because it really is a nice game. Oh. They're not putting their best foot forward as far as making sure everything's working properly before release. I hit him. Okay. Angry bird mode. Oh, he looks pretty cool. Good job taking one for the team, Sukumo. I appreciate that. Stay on the freaking ground. It's not really what it meant. Spin is better than mine. Oh.
dude. Leave plus the left. Get a word in edgewise with this guy. Like, seriously. Platform. It's gonna take so long at the speed. Can I please just actually hit you within like the last 45 seconds of me taking damage? Please? What even hit me? That wasn't the bird. Did I get stunned by the poison? Poison tank stunned me. Oh, this is really, 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 really hard at this
5 frames a second.
EA, please, for the love of God, fix your mess. I want to play this game. Should never have taken 10 seconds to happen. Is he limping? Good. Oof. Grinding him for gear is going to be about a pain. I hope for patches, I guess. Where did we go now? Went to the tree. Lag is somehow worse than it was yesterday, and that's saying something. My bird not marked. Why is it not leading me to the bird? Oh, it is. Just down there. Playing regular Monster Hunter again, I'm not going to be able to keep up because things are going to be happening way too fast. Of course, you're in super angry bird mode. You're not even going to land on the ground. Job. job, Sukumo. Proud of you. God. Yo, I get it! I get it, you spit poison! I'm proud of you. Oh, it's coming back. Gotcha. Again. Time to go. Gave me a lot of problems, bird. Or oh, hi, pig. I'm not here to fight you, man. Hang on, I gotta get this crow piece, though. Alright, with that out of the way. Now. Should be able to move on to the other island. Go back to town, get our umbrella back so we know what the hell we're doing with the weapon at least, and then go try some new monsters.
Oops.
His injury after being thrown. Attack. Oh yeah, I figured out you can put on 5 of these talismans instead of just 1. Like an idiot. Upgrade my umbrella at all. Need another bell for that one. Poison wielder. Ooh. I have to farm some bird parts for that later. That seems like it would be good because the umbrella hits in rapid succession. Well, rather than going straight back to Volcano Monkey in the massive slowdown, let's go fight this other boy. Although this might be the one I already accidentally fought thinking it was somebody else. Is this the magnet mole? Oh my god, I can move again. It's a miracle. And I have a... Yeah, I do have one. Okay. Off at the rocks. Hi, Crab. Upgrade this one. I can. Grab the ore.
Yeah.
Oof.
Yeah, I think that's Magnet Beaver. Are you serious? You wouldn't let me move.
Ooh, good start.
I gotta run all the way back again. That's pretty annoying. Not gonna lie. Are you seriously gonna make me do this again? Just go up and over the top. Put this down, but it's kind of hard to use. Doesn't really get you close enough to the edge of the cliff. Or go high enough, really. Because they always fall out of the wind, and then you gotta do it again. Come on, go up, up, can you upping, jump, and I missed. And that's not what I meant to do. Good angle. So won't be able to latch on to anything, I don't think. I use one of these. It doesn't even go up high enough. Come on, man. Be serious. I would like a quicker way there. You didn't mind, game. I would very much appreciate it. Maybe just put my wind thing, like, closer to somewhere else. Really? Not a huge fan of how they have the menus set up in some of this. I think that's just a me problem. Still needs more up. I think I just heard another Tsukumo, but I don't know where.
Or you die again. Oh, please reach the top. Are you kidding me? Chill out a minute, sir. Get my timing now today with the freaking speed difference. Oh, what the hell? I finally got a parry and freaking Magnus fighting me. Every time I get hit, I need to heal up, because if I get stunned and I'm not full healed, then I'm dead. Does a delay. God, dude. It's so hard to read. Where is it coming from? I am way too far away from you to be affected by that, sir. Seriously, only gonna get one new monster unlocked today. I wanna try to get them all unlocked, but I don't know if I have time. Well, not unlocked, but you know what I mean. Get them all, at least one fight in today. Farm them. I can't even get a full umbrella combo going because this dude just continually slaps me. I can't parry anything that he does. Because I can't read any of it. Come on, man. There's a parry, but then, yeah, exactly. Parry and then Magnus fight. You're just like not supposed to parry this guy. Or you have to dodge the attack and then parry the spike. You're a jerk hole. So like, the first part of the move pushed me, the part that I actually touched with my umbrella during the parry, that just pushed me and he flattened. Full combo. And then I just got slapped around 100 times. What part of his body is actually the parry? I keep touching him with the parry and it doesn't connect. Controls, please. Please, I can't be fighting the controls and the lag at the same time. I'm now beginning to see the other complaint that people had on their bad reviews, that the controls were way too floaty. I'm like, they're not that floaty when I was playing yesterday. In the lag, they're extremely floaty. You are a freaking jerk. I'm literally gonna have to run away just to find heals. I thought you were running further than you ran. Freaking ground spikes, dude. Didn't even attack. please. May I move, thank you. Buried the face, but the face is not what even touches you, apparently. Half hit for heals, which means I'm gonna have to run back to him again. And he's not going anywhere near one of my camps. But I don't want to start down on the beach again. Oh, except that doesn't do me any good because there's no heals up here because these camps are not set up the same way as my other camps. On the other island. I haven't put in any grind into these yet. Need to find spring locations to set up camps at. Have to wander around, find some heals. Thankfully, they do put them in quite a lot of places. I know, Magnet Squirrel, you're a turd. That I parried. Points for being unique, and the negative points for trying to find it in the slow mo. No stamina. May I stand up, please? Would you allow me to stand up and also move? so hard to get away from. Oh my god. Definitely gonna have to fight this guy a bunch of times to learn his patterns. Very cool. It's also a huge pain in the ass. Oh no, you don't. I tried to leap through it, got stuck inside of his belly. Run out of heals again. There's some up there. I mean, under. Whoa. Oh, man. Me that time. Oh, blocked the slam and got caught in the middle. Oh, and I'm stunned on super low health. Perfect. Leaving. Pity for this fight, yeah. Was he punching pillars over? Oh, there's one of those found things here, so this would be a good place for a camp. Can't make one because I haven't unlocked enough dragon pits and I already have camps elsewhere. Oh, I didn't even fill my water at the well. That was dumb. Oh, is that what that box thing is for? To store extra ingredients. I was like, I don't think you can hold all of the food ingredients. I didn't know what the purpose of that box was. Why are you breaking my tower, you big jerk? God, and I'm dead again. I love when I can't see what's happening. I did give Rise grief for being too easy. This is certainly not Rise difficulty. Like little lanterns you can make a lamp or something. Oh my God, he stumbles me so much. Get tremor resistance, please. Oh my God, dude. Boom! All the, shaking ground. Boom! Oh, more shaking ground. Oh, dear. We're not gonna escape that one. Oh, my combo meter. Hold still. No, my combo meter. Oh, it's the only way I do damage when I build up my combo, but you won't let me because you're just jumping around constantly. Like a child who's had way too many cookies. Oh, here we go again. Oh. camera, please. I'd like you to be somewhere other than inside my speaker. Thanks. Oh my god, I finally got him. Whew. That was rough. We had one more faint.
Took almost half an hour.
Yeah, I definitely need to get better at that guy. A new Kukri unlocked, though. I always forget what the actual word is. It's not that, though. Karakuri, I believe. Ridiculous. Isn't unmarked on this map. Heck is that thing? Oh, was that the giant chicken thing I ran by? Not being able to push a button. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh my word. that fairly well. As long as I can see it coming. Oof. Can't time that though. Oh, didn't see it coming. What are you doing? Easier than freaking Magnet Mole. Did I eat? I didn't even eat a meal for this. Doing. Oh my god. Oh, he's taking the shit out of me. Well, could you do that with about like 30 seconds of wind up? Holy crap. Now that I play these other weapons, I keep forgetting what my parry button is. Okay, do the 500,000 flaps and then the kick again. Oh, you're not doing the kick this time. You're just gonna flap and throw rocks 100 times. Because I'm sitting here waiting for the parry instead of healing. Oh.
Oh.
Can you get off my neck, please? I'd like to heal. Thanks. Cut me off. I would really just like to grab a hold. There we go. Except the controls for that are absolutely trash and you can't properly determine what direction you're going. Chicken man. What with the tracking? Are you serious? Okay. failure was caused by the placement or the lag. I couldn't tell. Get in a row. I can't see what's happening. The construction of those like super move ones is really hard to place. Because you have to like place them next to each other. But if you try to move, you'll run through it. Please excuse me, but may I stand up? Oh, you're just gonna kill me? Cool. See if I could like stand up off the ground and to be able to dodge or heal, that would be good. Like, no, you can just chain kick me to death, that's fine. Fucking chicken. Oh, I am begging the developers and EA and whoever else is responsible. I'm still blaming you, EA, even if you have nothing to do with this. I am begging for you to fix this frame rate issue. I really, really, really want to like this game, and you're, right now, you're pissing me off. I like games where, you know, if I get hit because I feel like it's my fault, that's fine, but when I'm just like, okay, there's nothing I can do because your game is the one fucking me up here. If I time it wrong, that's fine. But if I get hit because I can't move or I can't see, like that, that should have been a parry. The parry didn't come out. Crab, move! bad as a freaking Khonshu in Monster Hunter Generations. All up in your way, like, all the time. Can't see what's happening. Can't see. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. He's still in the air. Can you not be in the air? Well, you're not now. Of course, I didn't do anything because you're not in the air anymore. Again, the... See what I'm talking about? I was literally just trying to build torches right next to each other. And this happened. Slide was. It was probably out of stamina or something. Didn't notice. Crab, I swear to God. I don't understand the freaking placement problem. To see what I'm doing wrong when, if I mess it up for even a brief moment, I'm just dead. To be like, oh, I pushed this button wrong. Let me correct that. No, you have to flail and button mash, and if you do the flailing and the button mashing wrong, you get hit. I wish I knew what you were doing. That's what I was waiting for that whole time, was that move. Fuck, man. Please let me move. Patch this out. Yesterday it wasn't such a big deal. Today it is royally a big deal. And I can see why people are refunding your game. Stop this. He went down.
There's Tsukumo hiding in there.
Mess it up, you wasted ammunition messing it up. Give me a goddamn moment to heal. You're just gonna kick me repeatedly. Let me stand up and heal. Can't tell what you're doing. Is that move? That's a new one. Like, are you throwing rocks? Are you doing the lunge and pin? But you're just up in the air, flapping around like a moron, as far as I know. I can't tell if you're kicking my bot or if you're kicking me.
I really need some thread.
We can't look for thread because then we'll get a chicken in the back of the head. Thread right there. Oh, my robot just broke something. Can I have these without you destroying me? That time. How much health do you have? Can you die, please? Why does it do that? That's what you get. Die in a fire, chicken. Why does the freaking building work like that? Don't make these special moves that you have to do freaking 6 buttons. So you have to build it by holding this button down, spamming the torches, build torches 3 high, 2 wide. You have to drift to the side to build it, but then if you accidentally drift back or turn, then you place them in the wrong area. Didn't my robot buddy break something? Where did that go?
Oh, there it is. Ridiculous.
I have a feeling I want to grind up bird, other bird, and magnet mole before I do that fire monkey that I was doing the other day. That fire monkey is going to be such a pain with the ultra slowdown. What is this? No, don't do that. Freaking torch right here. I remember putting that there and thinking, no, that's not a good place for that. Cannot climb that. Can I climb this, please? Yeah, that's what I meant. I meant fall all the way down. I would really like to be able to climb this place. You can climb everything around it. Why are you like the way you are? Hmm? Very much desired no. Oh, no worries, Oblivious. Appreciate it. I'm about to head off myself as well, because I got to work tomorrow, and right now the lag is making me grumpy. This identified what this is. I'll make a camp here. Oh, I had to make a camp here to unlock whatever it is. Okay. What's going on down there? Just you again. Is that it? And have I unlocked everybody on this map? Why do I have two towers here? It gets most of the island though, with just the one. I should probably remove that at some point. But I think that might have to be it for me. Yeah, the lag's making making a fella grumpy today, for sure. I was able to deal with it yesterday, but not today. Today the headache and is not allowing me to do that, so. I do appreciate you stopping in, though, just to say hi. But I will catch you all later. Have yourselves a good one. I'm going to go lay down and pretend like I can sleep before I got to go to work tomorrow. So, take care. Have a good one. Bye.